"This is a poor ship the Prince gave us," said Gubgub the Pig. "The slowest he could find, I should think. Might as well try to win a race in a soup tureen as hope to get away from them in this old barge. Look how near they are now! You can see the mustaches on the faces of the men. 6 of them! Oh, what are we going to do?"
Then the doctor asked Dab Dab to fly up and tell the swallows that pirates were coming after them in a swift ship, and what should he do about it? When the swallows heard this, they all came down onto the doctor's ship, and they told him to unravel some pieces of long rope and make them into a lot of thin strings as quickly as he could. Then the ends of these strings were tied onto the front of the ship, and the swallows took hold of the strings with their feet and flew off, pulling the boat along. And although swallows are not very strong when only one or two are by themselves, it is different when there are a great lot of them together. And there, tied to the doctor's ship, were 1,000 strings, and 2,000 swallows were pulling on each string, all terribly swift flyers. And in a moment the doctor found himself traveling so fast he had to hold on to his hat with both hands, for he felt as though the ship itself were flying through waves that frothed and boiled with speed. And all the animals on the ship began to laugh and dance about in the rushing air, for when they looked back at the pirate ship, they could see that it was growing smaller now instead of bigger. The red sails were being left far, far behind. End of chapter 13.